the M4A1, probably the most balanced and most used weapon in Warzone right now. A heavy favorite due to its great ammo capacity, very decent time to kill, solid range and easy to control recoil. Today we are going to talk about some stats, my favorite setup and how the gun feels and should be used. Before we go any further, if you have any recommendations about what gun I should do next, please let me know in the comments. Also, don't forget to like and subscribe. Let's start with some stats compared to other ARs. The M4A1 has a time to kill of 9 shots and 0.576 seconds on a fully plated enemy. That is not the fastest, but also not the slowest in the AR category. If you compare it to the AK, it kills 0.04 seconds slower and it needs 3 bullets more to kill. The whole reason the M4A1 is considered better, even though it doesn't kill faster, is because of its very reliable recoil pattern. The recoil will go a little to the right and a little up. Very easy to control compared to the AK-47. It is also the third most accurate AR and has the third fastest ADS speed. So if you enjoy having an all-round AR, who will not be the best in any category, but will always be one of the best in all categories, this is your gun. So like the all-round weapon it is, you can make a lot of different builds with the M4. I made one of my own, and a lot of people who I play with use this loadout as well. It is an absolute pleasure to use this setup. Let's get into it. I am rocking the M4A1 as my primary, and I will not use Overkill, but Ghost instead. So, I will make my M4 as much as an all-round balanced weapon. Like with most of my ARs, the monolithic suppressor is my muscle to use. The extra damage range will help in the long range fights while still not being able to be seen on the radar. The stock M16 Grenadier barrel for even more damage range, bullet velocity and recoil control. This is one of the most popular barrels on the M4A1, it fits every build. I use a Viper reflex sight. Sights will always be a preference thing, so choose what you like best. I think the iron sight isn't that bad, but you will have trouble in ranged fights. The 60 round mags are incredible, you will be able to gun down whole teams without reloading. And for the rear grip, I use the stippled grip tape to get just a little ADS speed back that I sacrificed with my earlier attachments. This build is super fun, and there will not be a situation where it will underperform in my opinion. This gun feels very steady and snappy enough to win close range fights. I think this is an S tier weapon in Warzone, and will suit players who are very aggressive and also the more defensive players. There is no very crucial playstyle to have success with the M4. Just prefer the mid-range and make sure you use the 60 round mags. So, if you guys want to see a video about another weapon, let me know in the comments and please leave a like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.